I'm currently at the core of contemporary creation in Ukraine, namely the Gogolfest 2017. It is the 10th edition of this one-of-a-kind event. Music, art and performances are at the core of this event. Let's take a closer look.
The Dovzhenko Art Center in the Ukrainian capital is a haven for artists and performers. It's part of a Soviet-era film factory. The center's grounds are now the setting of the annual Gogolfest. This immersive performance is called Paranoia. It's a mixture of music, improvised dancing, and film. The audience becomes embedded in the performance. This unique aspect of the show reflects the spirit of Gogolfest. We spoke to one visitor to get his impression of the festival.
You know, it's like explosion, yeah? Like explosion during the last 2 or 3 years. And that's why we decided to organize this platform. But Gogolfest every year try to look for new and completely contemporary performances and regisseur. And I think that during these 10 years, they like born, I think, about 15 or something like it, new registers. So this platform, this festival is very important for contemporary and new and independent Ukrainian theater.
This art festival was founded 10 years ago by the theater director Vlad Trotsky. He's a well-known figure on Ukraine's independent art scene. Each year, thousands of artists from around the world flock to Kyiv to showcase their creations. So how does a young budding artist become involved in Gogolfest?
First of all, your brain and your soul, I think so, and your idea, which must be close to main idea of festival. This year is from Bible, I don't know this word in English, like this big sheep for surviving. I think that here on Gogolfest, everyone could create.
Despite the popularity of the massive art festival, organizers and activists say it lacks government funding.
Unfortunately, Vlad Trotsky told that this 10th festival must be the last one. I hope that he will change his decision, because for us, for Kyiv, for Ukrainian artists, the Gogolfest is very important and we need it.
But Gogolfest most enthusiastic fans hope this won't be the case.
Last word? Nah, Gogolfest forever.
This is Alexander Kerry and Mitro Grishko for UATV in Kyiv.